I'm worried about Frank. I'm just afraid that all we've been through will happen again.
Well, I don't really see why that would be my responsibility.